I keep straining my ears to hear a sound. Maybe someone is digging underground. Or have they...
The friction of my diction towards the cells of the prison. My intuition lies in words without a definition. Never spoke, never written, not a quote or a listen. Speak the truth once and people listen, blind with superstition. I'm a statue to be prayed at, the Holy Ghost, a true fact. If I told you I was God from your birth, would you believe that? Of course you wouldn't doubt, truth's the only thing coming out my mouth. A child raised in hate, taught to sacrifice the life for their faith. Killing others for a ticket to the gate, while the victims die without a chance to stake their own claim. Underground, deeper than the coffin, smoke a pound without coughing. But who's chalking? I'm walking while I'm talking. Timekeeper never has me stopping. The boat rocking. Ain't got your sea legs. Say hello to the crocking. The mediocrity is insanity. Most of you can't handle me. The lyricism too precise. Most ain't understanding me. I try to be cheerful. Let it go like that Frozen scene. It's lethal when we talk about the potency of my poetry. Abstinence is anomaly. These girls tracks in poetry. Fuck them and then talk about their problems. Oprah Winfrey. Hand me the mag. One shot and I'ma call it. I throw it in six while you stalling, wishing you could solve it. Got no brain, but believe in communist knowledge. Five shots were blank, and now you about to revolve it.
Should I let him in, the young prophet, Malik al-Assad? He is not worthy, I said thank you, Allah.
At this time, I remember all the people that I love, as well as those who are beaten, killed, and robbed.
I saw the man and performed the rejections. See, he had sinned far too much to ever be accepted.
What is he saying? I followed the rules, I played the game. No regrets, no criminal record to my name.
You should stay ashamed. Since the beginning of time, I've been brought down by other angels. You drank back in the day and stole the green paper. Now you can become a slave, sir. So many people believing in false truths. I bet I could be an angel. Get y'all to believe in me and stay faithful. Sound like a wife and kids. I guess we do gotta convince others of our religions. Not on any type of level, just your beliefs, hopes and dreams, aspirations to achieve. And all you fakes that read one magazine and think you're a rapper, need to die a dip. I will be like those who's wrote past scripts. Can't handle the fools that are quick to put weak spits on the radio, though without smoking marijuana. Sound like a three-way between Peter, Cleveland, and Joe. Not pleasant in any sense of the word. I listen and get chills, and y'all put my track on a steady burn. I'm selling fried pussy, just be aware when you come around me. I hate fuck clowns, they be strictly for comedy. Minds open with the bad bitch in astrology. Stargazing, cause that's where I'll end up if I can make it. Enough about who the best is, shit. Cause when we come up, we writing New Testaments. Broke flows and my squad is forsaken. We all got bars, you could build a whole set of prison containments.
No.
Should I let him in, the young prophet, Malik al-Assad? He is not worthy, I said thank you, Allah.
At this time, I remember all the people that I love, as well as those who are beaten, killed, and robbed.
Saw the man and performed the rejections. See, he had sinned far too much to ever be accepted.
What is he saying? I followed the rules, I played the game. No regrets, no criminal record to my name.
You should stay ashamed. Since the beginning of time, I've been brought down by other angels. You drank back in the day and stole the green paper. Now you can become a slave, sir.
Crack goes the pool stick when I break it over your dome. Subtract the rules quick when I take a seat at the throne. Immediately, obediently, without a question. Stop filling the jail cells, instead give some direction for all those looking for a place to send out their message about what they've learned growing up in oppression. Can you blame the sapling for killing his brothers to reach the sun, or blame a cop who thought the kid was reaching for a gun? Reality is a heartbreak in the most bizarre ways. Cut me once and the scar stays, I'll put you in a dark place. Fuck whatever y'all say, I do it cause I love it. Influence me, I'll fly high above it. Red eyes pop a Claritin, become the young Samaritan. Doing good throughout the day, but at nighttime I'm scaring them. People searching for the dawn with no clue of the darkness. The grass isn't greener when the lawn is burned by arson. The message spreads like wildfire to inspire. When the situation become dire, I'll be preaching to the choir. I try to conceptualize your respect from spilling lies about the bitches you fuck. How you chilling all the time while the true champion sits in the corner silent, aware that opinions of others don't affect his triumph. It's amazing how many people die wishing someone missed them. Not living, giving the world a reason to listen. If you aren't in the discussion, you better make an adjustment. Make no assumption, NFG hit harder than concussion. Live your life careful, aware of the repercussions, or burn quick in a dungeon like spontaneous combustion.